The Humane Society of El Paso's 16th annual Howl at the Moon event is returning to in-person this year. The event is set for Saturday, November 12th at Artavino's Desert Crossing. The Humane Society says guests can expect evening of food and music and opportunities to bid on auction items. A press release for this event says all proceeds from this event will support the Humane Society's mission of providing shelter, medical care, and loving care for dogs and cats in our community.